Drive time.
Yeah. Drive time. I'm in my car.
I'm in my car.
That's right.
I'm driving far.
Driving far.
Drive
time. And welcome back to the program. The program being Drive Time. Episode 11A, I think. Yeah. We've done every weekday, so this is 11. So 5, and then this will be the next 5, starting with 11. Season 3, episode 11A for a Monday morning. Back to the grind. 17th day of June, 2013. It's a wonderful morning. A little bit muggy, but that's just a minor complaint. Can't complain about this day or this weather right now. What's going on? A busy weekend, a lot going on. Left work early Friday, non-stop family things, wall to wall for the weekend, that's fine. That's good. Good to see the fams. It had a lot of fun. It was a good weekend. You know, it's weird. I'm still in recovery. I say recovery. More than you know, but for my foot, so I wasn't drinking. I had a couple glasses of wine here and there. I had a cocktail yesterday, but minor for me. Just you know, I still had my weird dreams last night. So a lot of editing to do this morning. Lots of editing. Almost a. It's a daunting amount, and I think when I get when July rolls around, which is just around the corner now, 2 weeks, now we're getting right into the summer stuff, summer fun things going on. Saturday, big day this weekend. We'll talk about that later. But we got a lot of editing to do. I gotta fix it. The camera stand has not been fixed. I gotta try and do that tomorrow probably before I leave for the marathon. We're doing a marathon episode of Drive Time tomorrow, which could be a four-parter. Yeah, that's right. It's very likely that episode 12 B could be pushing an hour. Could be the longest episode we've ever done, and I feel confident that it will be. So that's really exciting stuff. That's tomorrow, as I finally go to the doctor and get my foot looked at and take some blood. I hate getting blood taken out of my body, but we gotta do that once in a while as humans in this modern world. So much editing to do, because I have a 45-minute version of Drive Time to post and edit. I have a weekend's worth of the Lifecast videos. I have the vlogs. I have pictures. I gotta purge my phone. Purge my phone and purge this thing taking the video right now. It's, you know, that movie The Purge. Get it out of your system. The crime, and in that movie, they're talking about the crime. This scenario, I'm talking about, you know, my data. My media. Kanye's new album leaked. I downloaded it. That was about the fastest Tyre Bay torrent I've ever had to deal with. Usually I'm downloading obscure stuff with like 5 cedars and it takes like 2 days. Like a box set of like obscure stuff with 5 people saving it, 4 gigs. It takes forever. But not that one. I blinked and it was done. So I am the proud owner. No one owns anything, man. Of Yeezus. I like the title. I like the album cover. I like the first couple songs I heard. Can't be a hater. When it's good stuff, it's good. It's like the Vampire Weekend. Although Tom Sharpling was on the radio, I heard him there and talking about how his new songs are all about, they're kind of political lyrics, and you know, it is kind of tough to take someone going from rapping about on like, you know, I guess even as near, or you know, even as near ago, as the one with Jay-Z, the Jay-Z album, he's rapping about cars and planes and bitches. Now he's rapping about how he he's a slave to society, and it's a, and it is a little bit like, you know, you got Talk to Talk. That's Tom Sharpling on his WFMU best show. So I'm gotta give credit for him to calling him out on that. I agree. But the songs are good. From what I've heard. I am interested in listening to this album as a whole. I really am. I'm gonna give it a go. But we're back at it. We're almost there. The camera is looking awful. I can tell, like, how tilted the look you're getting right now, and how high up the thing is pointed, and it's not ideal. Ideal is this. That's ideal. See that angle? How big a difference that makes? Then this is what you're getting. Crap. I'm better than this. You're better than this. Gotta fix the camera stand. Gotta. It's hot out. It's getting a little steamy. It's 8:56 a.m. I don't think I did the time. I'm actually on time this morning. So, 8:56 a.m. Eastern Standard. Drive time episode 11A. About to come to a close. What else? Anything else that I want to talk about? We're going to talk about Kanye West. I thought there was one thing I wanted to talk about. Not other than the camera. Purge. I didn't actually go see a movie on Friday. Remember I was going to maybe do that? It didn't happen. Or Thursday. Was it Thursday or Friday? I don't know. Okay, I got nothing. I think I got nothing that I can start here now, so we'll see you on the next episode. Or, yes, next part of this episode, same episode. So.